ever. In Khartoum, the Governor General holds a typical reception at the palace. The proceedings are leisurely on account of the intense heat and dignified in accordance with empire tradition. The importance of Britain's relations with the people of the Sudan needs no emphasis in time of war. Occasions like this cement the goodwill existing between British and native rulers. Marking the first 100 years of British rule in New Zealand,